Hello everybody, so another video that we're reacting to is on request by Skywatcher and Acadia Russ. And called Sheila on 7 and I think the track is called Melon Mat Levy. And as it says in the video, it's probably I can't be sure about anything. Tell me in the comment section below. But anyways, this is something new. So it's a journey of exploration today. So I'm even more eager to see it. So let's just play it because I don't know what else to say because this is my first time listening to this band. So let's hear. Oh wow. No wonder they stopped. I bet your head is like. What are you doing? What the hell? Okay, close the door. What is this music video? You should eat your food first before singing. Okay, so that's the end. Wow, this was something different. Like, the music video in particular was most likely about interaction between boys and girls, and it was made in a funny way. You know, they show many things that you shouldn't do. So remember to not do those stuff because this is like most likely you won't be treated as a candidate for a boyfriend or girlfriend because you know it was not only boys were wrong in this situation but regardless the song was really nice. I really like the vocalists. and the vocalist, and that's one of the most important things for me. When I'm listening to a band, I'm listening to the vocalist because it's like a really big part of it. So it was nice. It sounded really, his voice sounded really good, and he looked good on it, to be honest. He was handsome. But anyways, I'm looking forward to listening to more. So if you have anything more from them, like any song, any like more songs from them, I will take it with pleasure. So yeah, it was interesting journey and really funny too, especially the guy who was like dancing in some kind of costume. Like what the, was it like a carrot or something similar to it? Like, because that's how it looked like. He was like in a carrot costume. Okay, anyways. Anyways, I really enjoyed it. So, if you like my reaction, click like. And I really love the person who sent this in because this is like totally d different, different, level. If you like my reaction, click like. Subscribe to my channel if you want to know about another videos. And of course, in the description box below, you'll find a link to this video so you can watch it without me and laugh your ass off because this is a really funny and relatable kind of video. So. And also in the description below, besides the link to this video, to this lovely video, you'll find links to my social media sites, you can check it out, and also my blog, East Asiatic. So if you are an East Asiatic just like me, check this out, you won't regret it. And of course, in the comment section below, you can tell me your thoughts or request anything. But remember, if you request a video reaction, you have to give me a link to the video. Without link, I won't even put your request on my list, and you won't have any chance to be chosen by random number generator, because right now I'm using random number generator because it's easier. I don't have to waste paper on this, and yeah, basically, it's also drawing numbers, like, and that way I'm choosing my videos right now. So random number generator. I wanted to use it like before, but I don't know what I was doing. And I didn't check it out earlier. But anyways, thank you for watching. If you are still watching, and I'm sending you my love because remember, the world needs love. So spread love, not hate. Because hey, there's already enough hate of like seriously, more love. So let's spread love. Bye bye.